Hello all, welcome back to SpongeBob SquarePants and Nicktoons Globs of Doom. As in the previous episode, the autosave wasn't on. Now to make sure it is 100% on, it is staying on, and I shall begin a new game. Let's hope for the best and hope it saves. Yes, please. Create data. Continue. Okay. Okay, let me just skip through all this and I'll get to after the first mission.
Well, you can't leave me here without a snack.
Well, look what we have here.
Well, that was interesting. I found a trophy, so maybe I'll look a bit harder next time. Anyway, on to the skip. Alright, we are back. Now we can continue with the next level. Alright, let's go, Jimmy and Plankton. Oops, my bad. This looks like the exact same as the one SpongeBob did. Maybe it is. Dang it. All right.
I can't wait to spend these. I barely touched it.
Egad, this stuff is deep. Watch out for the goo.
Cha-ching!
What's in here? Ooh, a trophy.
A secret place. Hard on the outside, soft on the inside.
That's cool.
Talk about low self-esteem.
Thank you. Stop shooting at me.
Awesome. A secret place.
Really? It didn't seem very secret to me. Anyway.
I think, therefore, you are not.
Oh, there is something in there, hang on. Oh. Hello. Aha.
Hard on the outside, soft on the inside. That material was weaker than I expected. I barely touched it.
Ah, I see. Barely touched it, you say.
Nothing to it.
Ugh.
Should have picked on somebody your own size.
Thank you. What's in here? Oh, he hurts. No, ugh. All right, here we go.
Trouble ahead.
Where did I step in?
Off the goo train.
Boing. Hi.
That's destruction of private property. Talk about low self-esteem.
Another one, eh?
How illogical.
Okie dokie. all right.
If Aaron could see me now. They sure look a little pathetic.
Why, thank you. Okay, cool, here we go. Okay, here we go.
People feel when they step on me.
Huh.
Clever design.
Okay, what's in here then? This is the theater. Patrick!
Time to kick some alien butt!
Help! I'm over here!
Just what I need!
No! Here! Thanks!
Yay, thanks, Patrick. Huzzah! Well then, who is this gentleman? Alright, so... now it's definitely auto-saved, which is fantastic. I'm now going to see if I can quickly do some upgrades. Health's fine, but attack level's fine, yeah. Oh yeah. Huzzah! And now it's auto-saving, that is awesome, fantastic. Awesome. Okay, now that I'm up to date on this, hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I shall be seeing you in the next one, so catch you then.